So, on the 2nd of January, there's going to be a big Bleach announcement. Why did I say it's big? Because we don't even know. Because there's this image that made the rounds on Twitter, which came from the fan club, Club Outside. So, we're going to be discussing what is this truly all about. As always, hit that like and subscribe to keep up to date with all the Bleach news and anything in between. But let's get into it. Now, listen, there's been some announcements that we may or may not have liked, such as the Bleach musical, for example. And, of course, there's many things that we want, such as games and movies and blah, 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 blah. But if you've watched my last video, you kind of see where my stance is on that. However, we do have an interesting announcement from Club Outside, which is a picture of these two logos and says that it's coming in the 2nd of January. So just a few days' time. Now, has there been anything significant that's ever been announced from Club Outside? Well, to put it quite frank, the answer is no. There's been apparel stuff, there's been merchandising stuff, there's been things such as like the Bleach Expo stuff and like anniversary websites. I think the only thing that's been really, really relevant is probably seeing like the behind the scenes of how the Hell first arc was made with Kubo drawing a picture of Xyloporo, and also seeing some pictures of the 7th, no, sorry, not the 7th, the 1,000 years ago original Gotei 13. So whether you consider this relevant or not, I don't know, but it will kind of be the first relevant thing if it was big. And it's been really difficult for me to kind of guess what these things are, because what we see from the logo is that it's going back to the old Hollow Ichigo mask, which tells me that it's probably going to be in reference to maybe the start of the series, maybe going into the Soul Society, maybe even the Arrancar arc, right? So it's giving me that type of vibe. People are also saying that these images also look like there's a dragon connected to it, which is quite possible. You know, I'm not going to say it's not. And, you know, I'm seeing that these logos look like they're a part of like a team, like a Bleach team. But then there's two instead of one. So it's really difficult for me to say what it is, because initially I was like, this isn't a game, is it? I was like, is it going to be a game? But I was like, no, it can't be a game, because one, if it was a game, it'd just be like one team logo, like, you know, like an independent team that's like doing this type of thing. It's kind of become like a bit of a norm within like the anime community recently for like a specific bonded team that focuses on this sole project. I don't think it's a game. And the reason why I say that is because Hunter x Hunter had a game announcement, which was literally just text on a fucking screen. I literally saw it for myself. It was literally just a random screen in the middle of a booth with nothing. I think it was a card game booth. That's the thing. It was in the middle of a card game booth, and it was just there with like Hunter x Hunter's getting a game, and that's it. And I was like, oh, well, there's your Hunter x Hunter announcement for a console game, like, I guess. So it's like, well, if it was going to be an important thing to release a game, then it would be announced at Jump Festa. Why wouldn't you announce it at Jump Festa? Why wait a few days later or like a week later to announce it on the Club Outside fan club? Like, it just didn't. And because there's two logos, I was like, unfortunately, I can't shill that this is a game. And, you know, I was talking to Aaron about it. I was talking to a few people and they were like, well, maybe it's like an apparel, like clothing apparel. There's two ways you can go about this, considering like the past, which is either like figures or like apparel. But because Kubo already has like two apparel stores, like the club shop, the Club Outside shop, and then there's Whiskers, which he does, which is like Burn the Witch and some other stuff. Unless it's like a collaboration, it might be a collaboration of clothing. And that's why you gassing up. Why are you gassing up like a coming soon for like clothing? Like, I don't know. I don't think it's worth it. And the other one is like figures. And we've seen like different figure companies, like they've collabed with Bleach before and they've made some really high quality figures that they only do like a limited time deal on. But again, it's two logos. So it's like, it's really confusing. So whoever, I do think there's two teams or two things like kind of coinciding, maybe two different projects or two different companies that are going to do a collab. But I do think this is going to be a collab. It's unfortunate because I saw it making the rounds on Twitter. I saw people talking about it in Discord. What could this announcement be? Stop asking for a movie and stop asking for Hell Arc. You know it's unrealistic. Everyone has told you that Hell Arc is not going to happen anytime soon. So please, at every single Bleach, like, I know you want it and that's fine, right? But not at every single Bleach announcement, oh, it's going to be Hell. No, it's not. Hell would not be promoted like this. A game wouldn't be promoted like this. A movie wouldn't be promoted like this. It would be something that they post on, like, you know, social media, like an actual, like, for the masses to see. Anyways, that would just be bad marketing. Maybe a board game. No, it's not going to be a board game. It's really difficult what it might be, and I can't put my hand or finger on it. So I'm going to be honest with you, fellas. I generally think it's going to be a clothing line. Or maybe perfume or jewelry. I think it's going to be something apparel or merchandise related in terms of like fashion. That's my shout. So, you know, sorry it's a bit of a short video. I wish I had more to say about other projects, but to be honest with you, I wouldn't be too excited. Why there's a dragon, I don't know. Is Burn the Witch going to make a clutch? Is it going to come through? I don't know. But then again, Burn the Witch is... No. I'm absolutely coping right now. But Burn the Witch is coming out in a few days. So is it waiting until Burn the Witch releases for them to announce something? It could be in concept with the dragon next to the Bleach mask. I don't know. I still think it's going to be apparel. Maybe Bleach X Burn the Witch apparel. Perhaps, maybe. Coinciding worlds. Who knows? So, yeah. I'm going to have to leave it down to you guys. But it's not going to be a movie. It's not going to be the Hellverse. Let's think practical about this. But tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below. I'm going to catch you motherfuckers out. You guys, of course, have this fine day. I've been Hanson. As always, people, peace out.